Hello everyone, welcome to our studio today. So glad you joined us, and we've been working on a little landscape. I hope you've been following it. If you haven't, why, actually we've got the whole thing covered, but we've got to put a lot of detail in it now. So I'm going to mix up a little more color. One thing I'm going to mix up is a little bit. A tree bark color. I'm not sure what color that would be. Something about like that, we'll say. Anyhow, we'll do that so you can see it. Now, I'm still adding some, I want to add some dark in here because I want to lighten everything up, and you have to have dark to make it lighter, okay. I'm going to grab a little bit of this is sap green, a little bit of the burn umber. I'm not going to go all the way over it. I'm just going to cover most of it. Sort of like that. Okay, clean that out. That's one of my good fan brushes. Now, this color that I mixed, let's see, it might be a little light. Let's check it out and see. I probably put a little, some extra ones in there. Now I don't have to do this, but I thought I'd just go in the background there and add a little bit. Now I'll probably put some logs laying around. Okay, and you can use your imagination. All right. Now I want a little bit smaller brush. I'm gonna put some edging along the that's a real small one, isn't it? Might be too small. Let's try it and see. Now you can do this with the palette knife, which I often do a lot of times. All right. Okay, we're going to lay that brush down for a minute. I'm going to grab my fan brush back up. Now I want to get some beautiful light green, and that may be the color we want to use. Let's try it and see. I'll mix a little bit with the yellow and sap green that we had there. Let's try a little of that and see what it looks like. Not too bad. One thing about wet on wet paintings is your brush gets dirty real quick and you have to clean it. I may have to clean it before I go on here much further. Let me clean it a little bit. Let me grab a little more of that color. Not bad. I'm just trying to take the corner of the brush and get my detail on those little small trees. Wow. Need to get a little more color there. Let's go to the other side over here. Okay, I'm gonna have to have it a little brighter than that, so I'm gonna rinse my brush out. And I'm gonna grab a little yellow. That might do it. Let's check it out. Now I'm going randomly and putting some where the sun, you know, probably hits this area, but it don't hit all the areas at the same time. I might put a little orange in there. I like to add a little different colors. Okay, let's go back to this side. Now what you can do if your color is not covering like you want it to, after you get a lot of color on there, you can thin it down a little bit and it makes it go on better. So far I'm doing okay, I think. Now, these could be rocks down in this area too. And we Now I'm just adding a lot of detail there. Trying to get a little brighter color. for some areas. I'm just pulling a little reflection in the water. Now we can put a lot more detail in there. Let me clean that brush out a little bit. Pretty clean. Now I want to drag a little color out here. I want straight white if I can get it. I'm going to get a little roll on my knife. Now, what I'm going to try to do is separate the roll. All right, we're getting there. That's pretty straight. I'm actually separating the bank from the water now. And usually along the edge there, you can see a little highlight. All right, still got clean color there. Okay, not bad. Okay, I want to put a little bit of orange color in there, and I may want to make a dead tree or something in there, or something. Anyhow, take a little yellow, a little red. Make an orange. I believe that's bright enough. Let's try it and see. I'm gonna grab my clean. Yeah, I don't believe it's gonna cover unless I thin it a little bit. Let me see if I can thin it just a little bit. Not too bad. I thought I'd put a few little flowers on the edge. I'll probably put some yellow ones down here also. I might have time. Got about a minute. Maybe. I actually want to add some of those around the, I'm going to have to clean that brush. Yeah. Oh, I guess we're going to have to go. Hey, I've enjoyed being with you today. Come back next week and we'll finish this little picture, okay? And you have a great, great day, and goodbye and God bless.